Was it before the protest or after the
protest? No, we protested.
So immediately after the protest, they took that
decision. Only we protested. And so they accepted our protest. They wanted to show that, they wanted to make sure she is running. That's why.
Okay.
So they disturbed Jyothi. That's our concern.
Yes.
Otherwise, she could have run much better. So it was like a terrific situation, whether I can run or what
yes.
would be my position. So she was in a very unstable mind.
Yes.
And then suddenly the race started. Hmm. So, but still.
Yeah.
Still,
so the protest was made even before the race itself, huh?
Immediately.
Okay.
And then what do the rules say, ma'am, about the touchline and all?
No, the rule says who is leaving the ground first will be disqualified.
Uh-huh.
And Jyothi Sandhu was still on the ground.
Okay.
So they cannot say Jyothi leave the ground.
Uh-huh. Okay.
So the other girl was almost 1.5 step ahead
right.
of
yes.
Jyothi. And they came to Jyothi suddenly.
Right.
It's all drama they did.
Is it unusual for so long for them to
yes,
take so long?
Yes,
it's
very unusual. And the athletes stand, everybody was making, all the athletes were making sound, all the coaches were making sound, wrong decision what you are doing.
And all the athletes have warmed up, cooled down. Do you think it affects the performance also? Obviously, about their bodies.
Sometimes it happens, but see, this is actually for an athlete who is affected.
Yes.
For her, it's such a situation.
Exactly. She's mentally disturbed.
It's a drama for her again.
But she's got silver.
Yes.
मैच से जुड़े आपके हर सवाल का हम देंगे जवाब। जानने के लिए हर अपडेट, लाइव एनालिसिस, स्पेशल इंटरव्यूज, डाउनलोड कीजिए स्पोर्ट्स द कैप।